Guys, good afternoon and welcome back to this channel. So yeah guys, for today's video I'm gonna do all the stuff that I bought. I'm gonna do my stuff that I brought on. Ito yung mga second hand guys na clothes. So anyway, nilabhan ko na sila at ipapakita ko lang sa inyo. They are really amazing stuff that I got. So yeah. So this one pala guys, binili ko to yung mga second stuff pero meron pa tong mga tag. But anyway, inalis ko na yung mga tags nila kasi nga eh, kailangan ng labhan. Kaya nilabhan ko guys. Kaya yan, pakita ko sa inyo, magandang maganda siya guys, at itatry on din natin siya no, para makita niyo naman kung gaano ba siya kaganda. So yeah, let's get starting. I'm going to put my phone over here kasi doon walang space. So the first thing that I got is a dress and it's looks like that, but I'm gonna try it on so you will be able to see it. So it looks like this guys, ayan, long dress siya. Color yellow, and yung ang nagandahan ko dito yung ano ya yung style niya sa dress. They have two, and meron siyang cover din sa likod, I mean sa next na layer. So over here kung ano siya guys, this one size small, ayan siya, yung likod din niya ganyan lang. Very nice dress. Then the second one that I got, I'm gonna show you as well. It looks like that guys. Ayan siya guys. Magandang maganda siya no. For summer talaga to. Ayan. Para siyang ano, for summer talaga. Ayan, pakita ko sa inyo. Shoot ko natin. Ayan. O, diba bunga? Para siyang, ano ba ito? Pwede mo siyang i-adjust. Ganyan. So, this one, I got this for 20p. It's all about maybe 20 cents, 20 pesos maybe. So, this one is still have tag, but I out the tag and I washed them first before I tried them on. Kasi, alam nyo na. Ayan yung likod niya. Nakatibak ako dyan eh. Ayan, nakapantian ako. Ayan. So, diba? What I do this, maganda dito is yung ano, yung tila niya. Ayan. This one is size medium. Ayan siya, guys. Nagusto-gustuhan ko to talaga to. So, the next one yung blazer na, is, ayan, para siyang blazer. Pwede mo siyang blazer ba ang tawag nito? Ayan. So, if you want to go somewhere like that, you can just wear like that. Ayan. Very simple lang siya. If you want to go in the beach, you can use. I actually use this into my first vlog. I don't know if you see it. So, ito yung wini-wear ko. Ayan siya. Yung likod niya is para siyang close din dito. Ayan guys, maganda siya. Pwede mo din to. So this one, I bought this for 50p maybe. So this one have still on tag. Actually guys, if I want to go like boot stuff or boot first stuff like things like that, I'm going to look for still have tag on it. So yan, maganda yung bilhin yung mga ganyan, yung may mga tag pa. So yeah, that's the third one. So it's look like this. Size this one is size 12 pero para siyang small size siya. So yeah, I'm going to show you the rest of it. So this one also, actually I wear them already. Ayan, medium, still size medium, para siyang, pakita ko lang sa inyo. So ganito siya guys. Ayan, para siyang jumper. Jumper. So ganyan siya guys, ayan. Yung ano niya, pwede mo siyang pwede ganyan oh. Kita ko sa inyo ha. Ayan. Pasensya kayo sa kalat dyan. And it's look like this. I brought this for 1 pound. So, magandang maganda siya. Still have on tag on it, guys. Pero nilabhan ko lang muna siya. Ayan. Mga bago pa talaga to. Actually, they're doing boot fairs every Sunday. So every Sunday, I go there and look for nice stuff. Ayan, pwede mo siyang gamitin for the beach. Kasi diba, mainit na ngayon. So actually, I brought them. I buy two. Ayan. Ito yung first color at saka yung second color. Same this one. So I like this color. Very nice. It's like, ano bang color nito? White and yellow with red. So yeah, I like these ones. Wailing na, ayan lang guys. The same that one, ayan guys, the same din siya. Pwede mo din siyang, pwede mo, meron to siyang ano dito, o may pocket dito. If you want to put some coins, may ano, may lalagyan ng coins. Magandang maganda siya guys, no? Ayan. Pamparam. Ayan siya guys. Gustong gusto ko to kasi ano siya, summer na kasi dito sa UK, tapos ang init. Ito yung likod niya, oh. Ayan, maganda siya guys. Nakita ko sa inyo yung iba. So this one guys is long sleeve siya. Ayan, long sleeve ba to guys? Ano pang tawag nito? Ayan, this one also I brought for 1 pound and they still have tags with it, and I actually, I don't know what made is. Ang dami ko ka nang bili, ayan, junior Hannah skirt, ayan guys. May tag pa to siya, at saka yung size nito is size 12, but it still fits me, they are really good. Good for, ano, if you want to go somewhere. Shorts and saka yung ayan ganyan sya, magandang maganda siya guys, at yung tela niya, it's not really that hot, I mean it's not hot, it's kind of cooler stuff, I mean yung material niya, I mean ayan. Ganyan yung likod niya. If you can see it, it's nice and elegant. Yeah. Pwede mo lang siyang yan, oh. Pwede mo din siyang i-wear like this. Ayan. If you want to go in the beach, diba? Oh, ayan, oh. Solve na ang aura. So, this one, I got this for 1 pound. And it's the same, I think, in Philippines. And Philippine money, it's about 65 pesos maybe. So that's really good for money. Actually, this one, when I got this, they are 10 pounds, I think. The price, I mean, the price with it is 10 quid, but I got this for a pound. So that's really good money, you know. So yeah. So the next one, guys, is ito yung aking binili. Ayan, ganito siya. It's kind of long jeans. Meron siyang, ano, actually, I brought this for, I think, 6 pound, maybe, 6 pound 50. Ito yung pinakamahal. Kasi meron pa siya, maganda, maganda. Ito yung pinakagusto ko. Ganyan siya, guys. So, I really like this one. Yun. It's like, I like to rate for, like, jean. So, ganyan siya. Tapos, meron din ito siyang top. Meron din siyang top. So, yan. Ito yung jumps niya. So, ganyan siya, guys. Ka-over. O, diba? Ganyan yung full thing niya. Meron din siyang ano dito, oh. If you want to put some coins. Ayan, meron din dito. Siguro, wala na. At saka, ano yung tawag nito? Nakalimutan ko na. Basta, ano siya? Pair talaga siya. So, I brought this for 6 pounds. Maganda siya. Ayan. It's the yung material niya is for winter. So this one is good for my winter stuff. So yeah. Ayan siya. Magandang maganda siya, guys. Gustong gusto ko 'to. Ito yung pinaka gusto ko actually na nabili ko. At saka yung dress na yellow dress. Kasi niya yung ano, guys, yung material niya, ayan oh. Ganito yung tela niya. Magandang maganda. So, yeah. Saan ka ba nakakabili ng ano? So if you, I mean, if you buy new this one, they are 20 pounds. So mas mahal yung bago nyo. This one, didn't have tag, pero ano, well, hindi, parang hindi pa siya gaanong nagamit. Ayan, ano. So you guys, pakita ko sa inyo yung iba. Marami pa akong binili. So yung size nito guys is size small. Ayan, size small. Ito yung pinakamaganda talaga yung nabili ko for winter. Mahilig ako stock for winter. This also, it's like full over na ano. Full over ba ito? Ano matawag ito eh? Ayan, parang siyang round neck ba? Ayan, ito yung mga binili ko guys. Ito, nabili ko lang to 1 pound. You can see, meron pa siyang tag. Pero nilabhan ko na siya. Hindi ko lang ito kinakap. Ayan, yung size nito ay size 8 from size 8 UK. So, color nito is pink. Pink color guys. Kita ko lang sa inyo ha. Maglagay muna ako ng jeans ko. Baka sipain tayo na. So, yeah. Ang init nito, mag-try on. Uy, Diyos ko, may marimar. Santissima. So, yeah. Na-try on ko na sila kasi next week marami pa akong darating siguro kasi pupunta na naman ako next week. Adya guys. So yeah. Ayan. So magandang maganda din siya. At fit na fits siya sa akin. Ayan yung tila niya. Ayan. Ayan siya. This one's color pink. Magandang maganda din siya. Yung neck din niya. Oh, ayan. Yung brown neck niya. O, oh, diba bunga? So, this one, I got this for 1 pound. For the second hand, is good. Really good. So, I got the same, guys. Ayan, I mean, pero yung isa, oh, para siyang open dito. Pakita ko sa inyo. Today, it's Friday. Friday ba? It's really hot. Hot. Wala naman itong mga. Ayan, oh. Ito, guys. Size small lang siya. Size small ba ito? Oh, size small. Pakita ko sa inyo. Ang init kasi mag-try on ito, eh. So, yeah. Ayan. Pero ito, oh, para siyang open it. Open dito ba? Ayan. Oh, diba? Very sexy siya. May open pa talaga dito. Bang! So, yeah. Pwede parang dress naman yata to sa akin. Parang mataas ta siya kunti. Ayan. Yung likod niya, oh, ayan. Yung color nito is color nude, guys. Ayan, yung color niya. Nice! I like this one. Actually, the reason why I bought like this, guys, I can wear them into my works, things like that, you know, when it comes winter time. Actually, I don't really brought stuff like new that, and then you just ruin for, you know. So, like, dito kasi sa UK, meron silang boot fair, it's called pa yan. Or you can either go to the charities, yung mga charities nila dito din marami. Pero wala akong time pumunta niya mga ganyan. So, I decided to just go on boot fair. It's not far really in my from my house. Not from my house. Yes, from my house. Only maybe 15 minutes to go to drive there. So, that's really good. And they're not really far. Every Sunday, when the weather is really good, you can go there. And you can put a lot of stuff that you wanted. Actually, I brought some stuff for Apriline. So, I'm gonna show you. This one, I keep it for Christmas because they are still brand new and I got this for 1 pound, so this is pretty good. So ayan, actually the size this one is small, so this but yung tila nito sa loob is ayan, maganda siya diba, for winter talaga. So I decided to buy this one for her. They are really nice and they still have tag on it, so yeah, it's really good. I think they have fit me actually because I can see my body and my daughter now, she is really coming baby. So yeah, look at that. So yeah, I'm happy that I don't have to buy stuff that new or expenses, you know. So this one also, I got this for 1 pound. Actually, they have top and down. Ayan, meron siyang shirt. Yung shirts, maganda din yung shirts. Color pink siya. Ayan. parang maganda to siya sa ano ko sa ano ba yun sa Brough kong nabili. Ayan, pink color. Maganda siya. Yung likod niya maganda din. And also guys, ito din oh, nabili ko din siya. Ayan, for Aprilene. This one size, size 8 ba to? Ayan. It's like, yung details ng dress niya, it's like a bow. Ayan, maganda siya. It's color pink. Ayan siya guys. Actually, she's wearing this already. One time, actually, I did try this one and it fits me at home. Ayan. Ayan. So, this one, I brought this for 20p. Yes, 20p guys. So, yun, ang maganda talaga sa sikanhan na kung ano na. Wala namang masama sa mga sikanhan. Basta labhan mo lang siya. Tapos, lagyan mo lang ng hot water. Ako kasi, labhan ko siya. Lagyan ko siya ng hot water first before making this. Ayan, ito yung tops. Hindi ko alam kung saan ko yun nalagay yung isa. Ayan, oh. Ayan. Sa kanya to, kay Aprilene. Maganda. So, ito guys, oh. Ayan siya. Ito yung down niya. Yung trousers niya. Trousers. Ayan. Tapos, ito yung tops niya. O, diba, bong ganda siya. Ayan. Pero, hindi siya makawear nito ngayon kasi yung sobrang init. Kaya, for winter lang siya. Ayan. Binili ko siya ng 1 pound. Maganda siya talaga. So, yes, guys. That's all my vlog for today. So, you will be stay tuned, guys. Kasi marami pa akong i-try on. At i-haul this coming fast. This few days. Kasi marami din akong in-order sa online ng mga things like bra, yung mga ganyan. Kaya, maganda siyang bumili ako noon kasi wala na akong bra. Yung mga bra ko kasi nangasiwa na siya. So, this one naman, ito, yes, this one, I did do vlog the first time that I have, I mean, yung vlog ko. Ito yun, guys, o yung pang 7 item. So, yeah, maganda siya, guys. Ginagamit ko na siya this time kasi, so, kita nyo naman yung weather natin, oh. Ayun, tensya na kayo dyan, ayun, oh. Very heat. Too much hot. 20 minutes na to. So yes guys, that's all my vlog for today. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And don't forget to like and share and subscribe to my channel. So kung baguhan ka pa lang sa aking channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you will be updated on my next vlog. So bye-bye. Bye. Bye-bye.